that I will well and truly serve the people and the Republic of Kenya in the office of the Cabinet Secretary, that I undertake to hold my office as Cabinet Secretary with honor and dignity, that I will be a true and faithful counselor to the President for the good management of the public affairs of the Republic of Kenya.